These are the ones that we got. These are the ones that we got. Oh, memories. Jay, what's going on? Steve? Nathan, wow. Nathan, that's just horrible. What's up, Scott, man? Bring back yo. Yeah, I don't care. What's up, Stephen, man? Right. The GOAT. Oh, mate, this card. I don't give a fuck if he's three star. Yeah. Not too bad with a draw, to be fair, mate. What's up, Ryan, man? Hayden G. I'm happy with my draw. Like, obviously, Jay, I don't know how he plays. So, I'm playing him later tonight, I think. So, like, we'll see how we get on. I'm not really... As I said, I don't care who I drew, as long as it weren't certain players. There were certain players I didn't want to play. So, like, it is what it is, you know what I mean? What? I did hear them put him in a Dharma's Treasure. The Dharma's Treasure is not us. Fuck it, don't kick me out. I knew it would. Fuck's sake. Yo, what's up, OJW, man? How you doing, G? I wanted to try and put a thingy in. Do a couple of 2-player packs. Let's see if I can get someone half decent. I worked out if I got good. Scott, that's not how it's working, bro. Everybody else thinks the same as well. But that's not how it's working, bro. This is what Gaz is doing. I don't understand why he's doing it this way, but he is. Once you've qualified, you'll just get put into a pot and it'll get drawn out again. Charlie's playing, I don't have a fucking daisy. Yo, Brian, what's going on, G? Hey there, man. Memories bring back, yo. There are some good games on, though. I know Chisel's got a good opponent. Who else has got a good opponent? Connor's got Reapers. Also, I've got Jay. But yeah, there are some good players. You and Charlie would have been in a good game, yeah, but I didn't want Charlie in the first round. I want him later on if I can, which would have been nice. But yeah, but I'll just do two because I haven't really got many players in my club. But you've got an easier, yeah, you've got like a silver 2-player, ain't you? Yo, what's up, Dylan, man? Is a basic chem style for gold the best? I preferably think so, basic chem styles, because it's all rounded. It's not bored, is it? Nah. Yo, what's up, Jonathan, by the way? How you doing, man? I literally just put him in the SBC. GG's. When is the tournament? It starts on the 28th, bro. That's not bored either, is it? Damn. Oh, I got JDTV, Dylan. Wait, who did you get? You got Heat Plays. Oh, that'd be quite a good game. Heat's not a bad player, man. What's your team for the tourney? This is my team. That's my team. That is my team, bro. I bought him last night. Ooh, I cannot wait to use this card. Yee, buddy. Unfortunately not, Ryan. It's all full, man. Hope you got, yeah, I'm not too bad, mate. Not too bad. Yeah, that's my team. I got Perez and Martinez on my bench. It's a bad team. You slapped me, Ryan. Oh, but I sorted my icon situation. I had to replace Roberto Carlos Mendo. Yeah. That's why I'm going to do Kelly Lala. Oh, mate. I compared him to my left back. that I normally use, and as you can see, it's just a play you. How would I know this was coming then? Let me do my Canadala, let me do a bit of Division 1, we'll see. Because he's 97 rated, Steve. It's just too hard to fit him in. Right, I need a team of the week if I've got one. I might just put Ben Yedder in. I don't actually need him. Oh, great. Fuck it. Seven, Brian. He'll be on seven, Cam. Right. Let's do this then. Lala returns. Yeah. I can't wait to use this card. I'm just literally looking at I don't know. I think this SBC is like 250k. So, yeah. So, it's fine. Let's see what I've got in my club then. I don't think I've got much. I'll be perfectly honest with you. Craig Riella. Oh, Vidal. A couple of 84s in here. So, 260k. Yeah, I might be just short, maybe. I don't know. Depends how much I can get this one done for, you know what I mean? 70k. Bit of a nightmare, but. What I'll do here is I'll go. No, definitely not Verratti. What am I doing? Verratti here. Concept back. You smashed your phone up, for fuck's sake. Go Di Maria. As I know, these players are not that expensive. That's 84 rated. Let's go Meunier then. I should be able to put Meunier in. 85, yes, and that's full cam as well. Buying four players, it's not too bad. Can hardly reach out, oh for fuck's sake. Right, let's see how much I can downgrade this by then. Have I got any CDMs in my club? I've got Danilo Pereira, I could put him in. Take out Sommer. So I can put 83 in there. Oh, Grimaldo. Hold on. Can I put 83 in there? Yes. Can I get rid of Perisic? So I can use these players for. You got to buy the room you bought. You have his loan. I know. I can downgrade him as well. Okay, let's see. Could I go down to 82, maybe? Let me just see if I. Oh, shit, 81. I can go down to 81, to be fair. Okay, hold on. Can I go down to him? I'm just gonna see if I can go down to him. Wow, I can. Okay. I might just take out Di Maria then. I don't think this is gonna work. Nah, I don't think so. What if I bang Summer in here? No. What if I put. Okay, this ain't going well. There's an 85. Nah, I'll take out Di Maria. But now I need Kem. So. Oh shit. Switch. That, and then go like that. Okay, I got two more chem to get. Oh, that gives me an extra one. Okay, if I just convert him to a CDM, yeah. Wait, what? Alright, what's going on here? Right, I'm gonna go to what are you? Go to, roughly. With Amazon Music Unlimited, you can listen to the latest releases you love. Is he Shane? Huh. Start now free for 30 days. No, we don't, Dylan. We do not need a flashback fucking Young. But I think that's quite cheap. Shane, I know you're in the chat, so you could be my baby and tell me how much that's going to cost me. Because how much is the SBC originally? Also, I know I'm probably going to have to do the next SBC fresh. Yo, what's up, Luke, man? How you doing, G? Oh, shit, what's about that? Yeah, Shane, can you tell me how much this is? Links to flashback. Alexis? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, my Alex went off. We need a flashback Dylan's dad because he got out of the scene real quick. Oh my god, Nathan. Yeah, this is for Kenny Lala, by the way, chat. As you can tell by the title. We need him. My team will be nice and set. That should be quite cheap. I'm assuming that would be. I'd say that's probably about, what, 60k? 70k? 520. I'll be using my tourney team for this weekend league as well. So obviously I want to get used to it. So we're obviously only having two. So 75k. How much is it originally, Shane? Can you tell me how much it is normally? Surely it's going to be about 100 and something. Hopefully I've done that for a little bit cheaper. Maybe people. Is there... Nathan, I want to do Lala anyway, even if I do get knocked down the first round. 111k? Okay. That's not bad. I'll take it. We are not beautiful. Hello. Why is Variety so expensive then? See, if I didn't need Chem, I would have fucking just put an 82 rated in. Oh well. He can't be that expensive, I'd say. Right, boom. Yo, what's up, Billy, man? Yeah, it is a big game for us at the week tomorrow, man. So we got 186 rated team. Why don't I do this one first? Bark. I might have to do this fresh.
We are not beautiful.
Do I need a inform? I don't think. Better will you marry me? Leave Tyler. What happened to Bit Tyler? Oh, he got timed up my nightbot. This is, what did he put? Better, I love you. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. Hey Shane, do you want to help me build this team, mate? I could put a lot of. I got Pirlo, I got fucking. Let me turn that down a bit. Yeah, you spammed it, Tyler, so yeah. I've got Pirlo, I've got Stoichkov, I've got Gerrard. Invited to party?
Yeah. Right.
You just want to speak to me, you little slut bag. Shane, are you appearing online? Right, there you go. Oh yeah, Deliver City. Yeah, I know, he pat Lampard, didn't he? Yeah, Shane's my baby, he can come help me do this fucking shitty squad. Yo, what's going on, G?
Better always be my man.
Fuck's sake, Billy. Billy, you're playing at the weekend. I'm going to turn that down a bit. I don't know where to put the icon in. Because I've got that many spare ones, it don't really matter if they do release an SBC. Well, I've got 88 Pirlo, I've got Stoichkov, and I've got Gerrard. I wouldn't mind keeping Gerrard, to be fair, because he's actually not that bad. Right, okay. No, you're retired. Bella's mama. Bella, Shane just wants to have sex talk with you. Lucky git. Alright, fuck it. I'll bang Pirlo in. Oh, the goat. Look at him. Oh, he's sexy, man. Look at us. Ban the shit out of this guy. He's so beautiful. 88. Yeah. Yep. Sigurdsson, who is it? Pizzi and Tadic. Okay. Right. Pardon me. Central mids. Builders? Right, okay. So, Carvalho. Oh, what am I doing? Carvalho. Wait, William Carvalho, I'm assuming, obviously. So, yeah, William Carvalho, and who, and who, and who?
Moutinho.
Yeah. I'll just use Martini because obviously I've got a thingy in there. Pirlo. And then left back. De Gea? What the fuck? Okay, right, central centre backs. Okay, I'll bang De Gea in. Oh my god. Yo, was. Hey, Baker with the raid. What's going on, Baker, man? How you doing, bro? Thank you for the raid, man. What's going on, chat? Lewis. Momo raid. Fuck off, Steve, you peasant. That is up, that is up. That is up. Right. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Right back. Casillas. Oh, please, I'm pretty sure I've got Casillas in my club, surely. Like, okay, I don't, wow. Okay, in goal. You said Lloris, didn't you? Right, we're on 86, but no, not enough chem, apparently. What? Done it. okay, so... Oh, I've dropped De Gea for Laporte, so I've dropped down two ratings already. I wouldn't mind trying using players that are in my club. That'd be nice. I think I've got some 83. Oh, okay, that's concept. Yeah, I'm definitely not putting Messi in the fucking thing. Rip Bella's coins. Ah, it's alright. SBC counts, mate. Don't worry about it. Okay. I've got Danilo Pereira here. I got quite a few 83s. Well, who did you say, sorry?
Try
okay, I'll just put an 80. Oh, shit. Let's put an 86 then. Yeah, that works. I'm going to swap Danilo Pereira for William Carvalho because that works. Have I got an 84 instead of Jay Martino? Come on, surely I have. I don't think I actually have. Oh, that's just desperate. Oh, that's Sarabia for an 83. Can I drop him? Yes, but I lose 5 chem. Fuck. Oh, switch it. Lovely. That's nice. Right, that's two spots down. I'm pretty sure I can still put in. Oh shit, now I can't drop Lloris down. Hold on. What have I done here then? Could I put an 87 in? Oh fuck's sake, what am I doing? Or is it you? Where do I finish? Then I'll say. Also, I'll give you a secret. I barely play foot. Billy, the last time I went down there, you were there. What? You don't play anymore then, Billy? Okay, I can go 87. Who's an 87 rated player in the BPL? 87? I don't think it actually fucking is, really. Let's have a look. I'm literally flicking through now. Come on, hurry up. Son, I think Son's like one of the only. Fernandinho, but I don't know how much it's expensive. Bernardo Silva. Fucking Kem, man. Fuck me. Jesus. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh, apparently I get a plus one for putting. Wait, what? Okay. Yeah, I was just thinking that. And then I can put an 83. Okay, yeah, I can make this work. Okay. Oh, I ain't got. Tell me I've got an 83 rated. Fuck off, man. I haven't got an 83 rated player in my fucking team. Okay, I'm gonna have to concept that. Sick. Alright, concept. I need an 83 rated goalkeeper. Fantastic. Let's go. Big Dickford. Okay. There we go. There we go, chat. I think that's the team built. Lovely. Yeah, it's Tadic, Pizzi, Banana Silva, Laporte, Adebayor, Vertonghen, and Casillas. Right, let's see what's going on. Fernandinho. Well, it seems like Banana Silva's actually cheapest, so that's cool. Billy. Comes in. Boys, I might be getting my boots back on next season. Nah, actually, fuck that. You boys look fine without me. Lol. Abassi, what do you think of my team? Oh, fuck. What do you mean, oh, fuck? Let it go, season change. Literally, Billy. Oh, that's been Sean Bailey. What's going on, bro? I don't know. $123. Okay, I'm good. So, $25,000 like this. Pillow, I'm going to miss you, baby. He's such a nice guy. Oh well. Bye, Pillow. Right, let's get Talich in. I don't know how much Talich is. Yeah, it looks like it. Yep. Give me that 3.9. So, right, Pizzi. 4.7. Man's just got it for. Oh, yeah, take that back. Fuck! 4.4, no, 4.5, there are fucking loads of them. 4.5, I'll take it. Why are you putting in Pirlo? Because I don't need him no more, bro. I don't use him, and if anything comes up with icon swaps, I've got like three icons that I can use that I've done from fucking the upgrades, the icon thingy, whatever the fuck you call it. Wait, why is Laporte so... Who's cheaper, Laporte or Fernandinho? They're both the same price. Oh, okay. I was about to take out Laporte because fucking seems like he's more expensive. No, I missed one for 25k. 26.5. Oh, I missed that one too. Okay. Mid icon SPC incoming. Soon find out, mate. Is that Baby Icon gone now? Pretty sure it has now, isn't it? Oh, just missed a Pickford for 1500 coins. Ah, fuck off. Wait, please tell me these packs are tradable. They are, aren't they? Yeah, I'll pick that up for 26. It's not so bad. You're lying to me, Shane. It's 1.6. Right, there we go, chat. Yo, yeet, dab, committed, boom. Yeah, cheers for that, mate. Much appreciated, bro. Yeah, it's a lot, bud. Let's go, boys. Look at the goat. Rah! Look at him coming out. Up, 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 up. What a guy. Get a pump. Alright, because we're opening up packs, boys. Alexa, play Pump It Up. Boys, we're opening packs. We got to get hyped, boys. Look at the state of this card. What's up, Ollie, man? Here we go, boys. There's the team, boys. Let's get the goat in. Oh. Right, let's go, boys. Which one's the better one? That one. That one's the worst one, isn't it? So, can we get a board out of one of these? That's a board, isn't it? Board! Oh, it's a team of the week, but it's not a French CDM. Who the fuck is that? Mara. Bit of coins back. We'll take it. And Callahan. Woo, what a pack. Oh, I actually should check if he actually sells. I doubt it. No. And Callahan. Decent. How much to go for? Ooh. Pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know? Pump it up. Well, wait for the drop. Yep. I'm a little bit lost, I don't have a rubber coach. Fuck's sake. Can we get back to back? No. Aww, oh, the mood isn't it. Oh, is that a Brescia player? Oi, this guy should be selling. Bam 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 bam. It should go for about 3k. Luton player, maybe? Nah. Right, time we'll take up. Lovely. That record is shit. Yeah, 90% of them are fucking DCs, mate. Right, 62k in the Bianc. Right, we're gonna have to use my other team for now, just because, yeah, obviously, yeah. Right, let's convert this baby to, I don't know what to put on him. What are we saying, chat? What chem style, man? I don't really know what chem style. I don't mind buying one. Alexa, play music.
Here's a station you might like. Upbeat Pop on Amazon Music.
Bum, 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 bum. What chem style, chat? What are we saying? For the people that know about chem styles. If I look to give you them. On basics. Anchor, maybe? Bless them both in mind. So not to stop me down. Anchor? I don't know. Hunter. Shadow. Why do I need a shadow? He's got 89 pace. Glove. Right, I'm going with Anchor. Let's have a look at this baby then. Yeah, solid. He doesn't need shooting when I'm not playing him anywhere near it. But I, oh, mate, I've only got 4 squad versus. Right, let's go with a bit of division rivals, boys. Whoa. Actually, I might put a catalyst on this guy. Yeah. I definitely don't play drop back, but okay. What are we thinking, chat? Catalyst on Arnold. I might bang a catalyst on him. Ah, don't mean that. Dance when we dance, when we dance, when we are. Oh, I'll bang on him. Fuck it. Up the drop back. Bro, I don't play drop back. Look, you can see in my customs I don't play drop back. But no drop back. Actually, that does remind me that I need to. Exposed. There's no exposed because I haven't used his mountains, by the way, chat, so I don't know what he's gonna be like, but we'll see. Oh, you're saying you do. Yeah, fuck drop back, man. I don't like drop back. Too defensive. Yo, play me. Oh, bro, why would you say it now? I'm gonna bang some bit of division rivals first because I need to play. Hello, future Cash Cup champ. Yeah, good joke, Jack. Oh, I've gone into a game now, Pikey. I will play you, though, because there are other people that want to play me in this chat. I know there are.
This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
I got Matthew. Is he good? I don't know, mate. So I don't know who he is. I can find out what his rank is and stuff like that for you. From division rivals
football. This looks like oh, what a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams are performing.
Look at him. What a goat.
Mertens. Mbappe. He stopped the opposition. What? Gets the ball out of harm's way. Well, this is how the home team shape up. In goal is
Mertens. Oh, go on, son. Get him. In the wide positions. Only one up front. Use all that strength you don't have. How has that got through then?
And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts.
Why are you?
We could be in. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
That's not.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. It. The fans are, I think.
Such a fucking idiot. What? How?
Gay. Van Seydorf. An opportunity
Mertens.
Here.
Mertens!
Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, what's
yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Teammates come out for a short corner.
Oh.
Clarence Seedorf.
Mertens. Oh my god.
Opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that
oh,
waist
yeah.
shot.
You're going to join a party and then play me. All right. Win that Carlos all along.
It's Salah now.
That was a bit there. Shit. Oh, I deserve to concede off this.
Gabriel,
you're not knocking me on.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Kenny Lala.
Oh shit, let me do that. The Yaha being.
Darren stayed off. Mertens. Mbappe. Taking on the opposition and the response.
Kylian! Oh, that was like Andre a pussy hit.
That. The keeper's given the ball away. Mertens.
Oh.
Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which absolutely
nice trip. Oh, okay, Trent. What?
Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, Carlos, what are you
nice
doing?
Nice chance now to get forward in this wide
catch
area.
Him. Or just don't. Back him in the. Oh my God! What? Ah, no! Oh my God!
And they have done. Oh, that could be a big goal because this.
What's going on, Bassett? I completely missed him. Literally completely missed him.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Touch.
And they've got a man out wide.
Bro, loving this movement.
Aaron Seydorf. Gay. Now Dries Mertens.
I knew he was going to switch. No.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Oh, the luck.
He's put his body on the line there. Mohamed Salah.
Oh, you...
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact,
what?
It was a terrific effort.
Can you... Why is my team so high?
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Guiding it through the defenders. Mbappe.
That was a triangle pass, and you're doing that. Okay, GG's. Kenny Lala!
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Seydorf.
Oh, wait, what? What? What happened there then?
Christian Pulisic.
Oh, he's just done it. No.
That's something for him to chase.
Go on, Kenny. Oh, I'm not even making that. He's going to. Oh, yeah. I knew that was coming anyway.
Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them
GG Shane.
The basis for the rest of this match.
Pot XO
code. Lucky. Goalkeeping in this game, yeah, and I think he lucky. Might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the lot of the keeper. You make a mistake, and invariably comes back to haunt you. And
I'm just having a bit
big
of fun.
Mistake.
Here's Diego Carlos. Trent Alexander-Arnold. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Gay.
Wait, I love this.
Gay. Trying to find some inspiration here. For
Zola. Oh, I hit that about an hour ago.
Chances now.
Back
it's
in
easy
Miami.
Here for the keeper.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing.
Why is my team so high up?
Doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance.
Nice for that.
You don't always need
too
to be
high,
dominating
man.
Possession
oh
to
God.
Get yourselves ahead.
Sizoka. Christian Pulisic. Very quick, Theo Walker.
How's that got through? Oh, my, he's just for again. Another rebound.
Top performance from a top team.
What's up, Harvey? I am getting smacked, but it's two rebound goals. Pretty shit. And my team's playing up really high up, and I don't understand why.
That's going to be a free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he There's can't from this angle. Going to get a good ball into the
Killian.
Box.
Put away, go on, okay. Wait, what is my player doing there, though?
Idrissa Gallagher. Mertens. It's a goal! Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
What the fuck is this, man?
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Idrissa Gana Gay. Gay.
Mate. Sort it out.
Mertens treads it through. Mbappe.
Mertens. Salah! No, it's a bar.
And he's given the free kick.
What happened there then? What? Are you joking me, game?
Abdoulaye Doucouré.
What is going
Gabriel
on?
Jesus. Added time coming up. There'll be.
Imagine. Imagine. Oh my.
Got it rather wrong. Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power.
Something's up my fucking customs, man. Jesus. My team's playing like it's fucking temper up in the air. Play it. Oh.
They're better than that. That's.
What's going on, Itai?
And it's 3-1 here.
Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I see me running. Oh, you hear me calling for ya. Fuck is this? Not currently, Harvey, mate. I'm just chilling, playing a bit of FIFA. What the worst car is this? Alexa, next.
Good challenge.
I like this song. Who the? Oh, suck a dick, Wambasaka.
Mbappe.
Kylian. What?
Kylian,
how are you missing
really
that?
Well, just lost the head a little bit there. They've got to keep the composure.
Go on, Drissel.
They're still in this contest.
Look at that jump.
He made that look
okay.
Like a poor pass with a very good interception.
What? Look who's brought on.
A lovely pass.
Oh, my God. How have you not got that?
Surely.
Good save, Alisson.
Wonderful
Alisson.
Save. Had to really reach out
for
that.
For Aubameyang, Kaká.
In goes the corner.
Wait, where's my whole team?
And the goalkeeper's got it at last.
Playing.
This time. In a way where he can take the heat out of the situation.
Oh,
it was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? What a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Now, can he take them on? Stopping the
pass
getting through with...
Really? You couldn't put it 2 yards away?
Anticipation.
Oh, cheers, man.
Mertens.
Mertens, what?
Really,
why are you left foot? You fucking
buffoon. Sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many
God,
mistakes. This lad.
Get out of my way. No, he's gonna sweat me.
Is he in here?
Yeah. Alisson, what are you doing? Just stand there. Is that? Nah, I don't want it anyway. I don't mind, Shane.
The boy
that was.
No,
I don't want it anyway.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Can you get. What is. Imagine Aubameyang, I mustn't say though.
Aubameyang.
No.
Merton. Intercepted well.
This is nothing.
Real
oh my God!
Inspiration here. With his
Kalilala.
Skill, here's a chance to have a. That's something for him to chase.
Yeah. I knew you were going to try and sweat me. Fucking nonce. This is me.
Mertens. They can be quick on the break now. Here's Diego Carlos. Gay.
Mate, there's no fucking movement, man. Oh.
That is a tackle and a half. Won it back with an interception. Mbappe.
How?
Real
that literally
about that
came off
up,
the back of his fucking
challenge.
Heel.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Mbappe. Mertens.
Mertens!
What the fuck is that? Pass it into the net. But passed it off target, well off target.
This is me.
Here's Kaká, Aubameyang.
Really?
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
How?
Threaded through by Aubameyang. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Lala. Okay.
Oh, fuck off, Rio Ferdinand,
man.
Nightmare. Oh, yeah, nice looking on. GG's.
It's just Aubameyang. Yeah, okay. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
He's offside.
The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose.
Dangerous pass for Kaká has opened the
mark. Oh my God, what are you doing, Diego Carlos? He's got a ball roll, man. Yeah.
Takes the shot on.
Oh, yeah.
Coolly dispatched by Aubameyang.
How do you stop one. This boy once he gets...
I can do pike here, I don't mind. I'm going with Fag first, though.
You never thought he was
going to
mess
up. No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head. He's and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
I'm loving this game.
Score here, remember, 5-1.
I'm literally, this guy's full on try hard, I'm just chilling. I literally just, yeah, nice one. GG.
Lala is Eder Militao. Into the attacking third.
Yeet. Oh my God. Bury it.
Yeah, unlucky. Come on, man.
What is my midfielder doing? Kent. Like, midfield's doing this game. I don't
now
know.
Kaká.
Like, fucking Kaká beating through my team with his fucking 85 pace. I think I'm gonna just let this guy have a 3-0 win. Cut me up. GG's, mate. Turn this down. Right, that went well. I want to try and use my team against Pikey. Well, it's practically this team anyway, just different bench. Wait, what's the fitness on? Are you gonna tell me what fitness I'm on? There we go. Yeah, I'll go for a fag first, and I'll vote to party now. Sorry about blue screen, boys. By the way, guys, I've never played pike in my life, so I don't know what I'm in for right now. But yeah, we'll soon find out. Definitely changeable customs, though. Yo!
Yeah.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure.
Right, give me a second, go for a thing. Right, chat, I'll be back in a sec, yeah?
Should be like 2 minutes, I'm gonna run with this.
is poetry. Move your body for me. Your body's poetry.
Amazon customers, did you know you can use your Amazon account to speed through checkout on tens of thousands of sites worldwide? That means whatever you're shopping for, from fashion to vacuums, you can buy what you want without ever needing to create another account. Look for Amazon Pay on sites like Jigsaw, All Saints, Dyson, Liberty London, and more. To learn how it works, visit pay.amazon.co.uk.
The Amazon Fire Kids Edition tablet is a full-featured tablet with a kid-proof case.
Yo. Right. Oh, alright, send me an invite. My G. Try like you would in champs, regardless of it being your friend. Alright, sick. Try hard then. Oh yeah, that'd be fucking Ollie, you know full well who would win that. It'd be you, Loomsy, LBR, Dunning, Detro.
That should come through now.
Yeah, that's right. I ain't got anything yet. I'm going. There we go, got it. Right. Oh, by the way, chat, I have not played Pikey one bit. So, I don't know what he's like at FIFA. I don't know how he plays. Whether he's a skiller, whether he's not. So, let's see what it is. It'd be Zulu or something. Yeah, probably. Or like Adam and them lot. Alright, good luck, George, mate.
It's my first game of the day.
That division rival get actually no, that's a lie. I played on Gaz's account for like one or two games, but then I didn't really play after that. Oh. Try hard, mate. They told me I had to play like I was playing champs. Well, that means sweats are inbound.
Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Mertens. Couldn't keep it.
Trust me. I'm just waiting for him to see what he's like.
Here's Maris. This is how it looks for the home side. 4-4-2, but not necessarily a conventional one.
Yeah, more likely to be a 4-4-1-1, Derek, and that second striker given the freedom to roam anywhere he wants on the pitch.
That wasn't supposed to go there.
The attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Pretty well balanced this formation, Lee.
Yeah.
Real chance.
Oh, good finish.
There it is, and just the ideal.
Fucking Harry Kane, the lisping bastard. What's up, Charlie?
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off it, and he takes full advantage.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Yeah.
I don't know about that. There's no other thing about that.
Lala. Now, Eder Militao.
Mate. Fucking hell. So I'll take your time, boys. I'll just wait. No problem.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Working away patiently. And a chance to level it. They just couldn't.
How's that gone in?
Now,
I don't know how that's gone in, chat, but I'll take it. How has that gone in? Who's your GK? So to stay in? Who was in goal?
Who, for me?
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
Fabinho
now. Oh, that's awkward. Kane. Oh, what a ball. Oh,
quick thinking to his opponents.
Right, Sal, off you go then. Trent with a ping.
Alexander Arnold. Good visualisation and execution.
Oh, my God. That did. Zip
Clarence
it.
Clarence Seedorf. Mbappe. Mertens.
I need to get used to how Mertens plays, man.
Genuine potential, but it's broken
there
down.
Goes. Oh my God, what am I doing?
It's with Fabinho.
Seedorf, man. Should we get that?
The Andre Yedlin. It's all about translating threats into goals.
No way.
And it's gone just narrowly widely. Well, not
that's one
laces,
thing about Harry Kane. Fuck
Derek.
Me, his finish
is
incredible.
Effort.
It's like a Guerrero. Might feel a bit clumpy,
Diego
but
Carlos.
Oh my God, what am I doing?
Away.
It's out.
Gianfranco Zola, and now Gay. Side off. Idrissa Gay. Mbappe with it. Mertens. Can they get themselves in front here?
Go on. Ref! Penalty! Ref! Disgusting!
Cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Going short?
No, that's not right.
Mertens.
Mertens.
Nice.
Second options. Oh my God.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Options around him. Zola.
Oh,
Wijnaldum. Here's Mahrez. Now with Aubameyang. Mahrez. It's with Fabinho. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Here's Mbappe.
Who the fuck
it's
is that? Yeah, then.
Mbappe.
Mertens! Oh my God, that was
such a good
shot.
Too hard, Neuer.
I could have got Yedlin ages ago, but he was fucking sick.
Anthony Martial. The pass not finding its target.
Oh, it's too rushed, man.
The Andre Yedlin.
No
possession lost, intercepted. And Mohamed Salah now. Mbappe.
It's hit.
Mbappe! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Oh, come on. Where are you locking me to, chat? Oh, hello. Good jet lag there. Oh, my. Lock me on. Fucking hell. I'm waiting like an hour to lock me on.
The opposition have any scraps.
Nah, Shane, I don't want to play you. Leave me alone. Your fucking weekend league
corner
record.
Kick played in.
Oh my God,
it's
a ball.
So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Oh. Hold on, Ma! Where's my... Oh my God, what is my...
Alexander Arnold has it.
What is my centre-back doing? Man's going for a little trip.
Mbappe.
Why is my centre back there? No, I don't want to play you, Shane, because you're fucking. I know what you're very good at this FIFA, and I'm dog shit at this FIFA.
Wijnaldum.
Where's my. Oh, okay, I'm Mahrez. Just flipping out one now, you know. Okay, Sabo, Sabo ref!
Goal kick coming up.
Fuck off. We're going to try and win that. Okay.
Martial. Kane.
No!
Launch that.
Right place at the right time.
No, 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 no. You've bottled that. That's such a bad. That should have been a goal just there. I do. Gone, man. Salah's gone. Salah's gone. Touch.
Oh my god! Salah!
Of all fucking players with a touch as well.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Oh.
Attempting the through ball. Harry Kane!
Oh.
It's fair to say that is
could
a moment
easy.
He would
good
love
game.
To have back, Lee.
Well, did I just play, did, were you the guy that just battered me 6-1?
Not very good at all.
I won't mind playing you again, bro. Oh.
No more time left. That is it.
I can teach you for just $4.99 a month. How about I teach you suck my dick? Suck a dick. Yo, what's up, Jay, man? I'll be on in a bit. No worries, mate. Mate, you're actually dicking me more than me dick, like, winning.
The teams are ready.
I hate
to
this style of
gameplay.
It's too slow for
as
me.
The second half commences.
I hate this style of gameplay.
Gay. Alexander Arnold has it.
Man, he's got a little run. There it is.
Mertens.
Come
on. Yeah, don't want to do that one.
Zoda, you got that. Mertens, you got that. Zoda, you got that.
Give it away.
Yes. Mbappe to Mertens.
Mbappe.
Bang.
Mertens. Oh. Well, that's fine.
How did he
say
that?
Real concentration.
If he drove that instead of trying
well,
to fuck.
A corner,
right, referee. Go on. Just jump.
Punch happy goalkeeper.
Mertens.
Lala.
Hey Kenny, I saw that. Oh,
well,
it went for
that
the...
is a defender's
Kenny.
Job to
go
come
Kenny.
To the rescue. Good looking move.
Oh.
Well, that's an interesting
oh,
pass. And nothing positive
shit.
Comes of it, unfortunately.
Oh my god, just drill it.
Just drifted oh, into the illegal man. Position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials.
There we go. Mertens. Go, Matt. Oh, fuck off. Oh, no
it's
way,
with Fabinho.
Bro. This is going to end badly. I can feel it already.
Kane. Can they trouble the opposition
tell.
This time?
Militao.
Kane!
He's
gonna...
Superman, you are
yeet
team
with
your
ass. For goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
There's no one going to...
And they've gone
oh,
for the
fuck,
short corner.
Know.
Accurate ball. Keeper
don't
know. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him.
Anyone?
Eder Militao.
What the fuck is that then? I didn't even full buy or anything, I just tapped it. Lock me on side off. Oh, you know what? GG's.
Now Harry Kane. And very deftly cut out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Come on, Zola,
you got
that.
Weighted ball, they might be in. Crossing
oh my god, that touch.
Well, that break looks so promising, but
okay.
Nothing coming from it. Kane.
I hate that I've been so serious, really. Trent, you got that.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
That is just. Oh! Oh, wait, what? Ah!
Well, he's given it
no.
away.
No one. Where's the one?
Alexander Arnold. Clarence Seedorf. Mbappe. Well, he's out.
He's
offside. Pass here. And the ball is.
Thought so. Connor, you want to play me after? Ooh. Yeah, I don't mind, bro. Can do. I want to try Mertens and Cam, you know. It's always like. Ready to see where I've got Reapers in the tournament?
In the net.
I need to go and sort out some of my the mother, and then yeah, I'm game to play whatever, man. It's nice to play people because it'll be good to warm up against certain people in tournaments. Oh, you have not got that ice, man. Oh, I fuck hate playing against this guy.
Nah.
Move. For fuck's sake, you lazy bastard. That. Well, oh my god, what is that? Oh, did you, Connor? I didn't see, bro. I'm sorry. I haven't been looking at chat until I just saw Connor's.
And played short. Ronaldo. And he's beaten him here.
Cornerbacks.
A fine block.
Alright, Joseph Martinez just run. They ain't catching. Oh, my god. Just leave it, just leave it, just leave it.
Easy meet.
Not a chance. Trent.
This is Salah. Martinez. Mbappe. Making progress. Mbappe into the middle. Kane.
No.
A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Seydorf. Mertens. Mbappe.
Oh, fuck! What was that touch?
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Merton!
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Nice, nah, not looking. In
field. 10 minutes left for play
Mbappe
in this match. Promising
he ain't catching
ball.
Me. He ain't catching me.
Mbappe, does he mean business? Big chance it is.
Nah, well, I was just run for goal. Fuck's sake, I swear to God, if I bottle this game now.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
This could be an interesting avenue. Mbappe.
That's just bullshit. That's just bullshit. That's. I'll be honest with you, chat. I don't actually deserve to be winning this game one bit. I think if Pike had same similar team to what I had, then it would be a very much different game.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Yeah,
oh, what are you doing?
Well, body in the way. How to do it inside your own penalty area.
There.
Clarence Seedorf. Now Mo Salah.
Oh, I should have went outside, not inside. That's fine.
And that is offside.
What? Oh, he's offside. Oh my god, really?
Clarence Seedorf. Mbappe. Mbappe with it.
We
had a decent
pressure.
Reading of that ball in. Jamie Vardy.
He's on.
Running towards goal.
Yeah.
Oh, flag on. Had to go up.
It's yeah, it literally line, is, but with Team Year Allison, Connor. Just on the edge. No, you fucking idiot.
With the threat that was real.
Oh my god, what a ball. Right, nah, Trent.
Vardy.
Trent. Could have been south. I will be. GG's Pikey, man. Cavani to United? No. No, I'm in. Reaper's Raid, let's go! Wait, Reaper's Raid? I only saw one person come in. So. I don't think that's Reaper's Raid. GG's Pikey.
That's right.
Right, I'll be back in a sec, chat. I need to go and sort out something for my mother. Again.
I'm gonna dip. In a bit,
bro. Are you gonna dip, yeah? Alright, see you later. Good game, mate. See you later.
Take your fitness routine to the next level and make every day feel like a cheat day. Amfit Nutrition, Amazon's very own sports nutrition line, offers a range of protein bars and whey protein developed for optimal performance without compromising on great taste. Pick from guilt-free indulgent flavors, including chocolate mint, Danish cinnamon, and blueberry yogurt. Discover the full range of Amfit sports nutrition products by searching Amfit on Amazon or visit amazon.co.uk/Amfit.
The songs you want, when you want them. With Amazon Music Unlimited, you get your favorite music all the time, all without ads. Start now free for 30 days. Just ask, try Amazon Music Unlimited. Renews automatically at $3.99 per month. Cancel any time.
Now, everyone in this chat knows that Connor has a God Squad. I think he'll be using that squad. I'm assuming so, anyway. Oh. Yeah, he's definitely using his God Squad. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this game. Right. Are you supposed to wake? I've never played him, so the same again, I don't know how he plays. That's fine, Connor. It's the main team. Oh, mate. I lost 3-0, let's see how you do. I'll probably lose even further, mate. Right.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking
forward to
the game.
Cristiano Vieira here on the commentary position, Fernandes, joined as always by Lee Dixon,
and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. How would you sum up this formation, Lee?
Well, 5-2-3, 3-4-3, lots of numbers. But the most important thing is the fullbacks. They need to supply support to their centre-backs in defensive mode. But going forward, they have to supply some sort of support to the wide players who will try and provide the service for the lone striker.
Oh, Seydorf. What is that?
This is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1.
Oh, my God, what am I doing? I could save Alisson.
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
What a save.
now the delivery.
Why is Virgil van Dijk taking you?
No end product.
Oh, Grinch.
Individual
well.
Quality coming to the fore. And they've won possession again. Oh, he needs to be
Mate,
careful.
I don't even know where to go. Side off.
Alexander Arnold.
Oh, really?
You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Can he finish this?
No.
Off the post and back in
Mate,
play.
Should be 2-0 down already.
And thumped away.
Well, it was a decent effort. Breath. I thought he was in, what? To be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
Garincha. Mateus.
He's offside. Miles offside. What?
Oh, that's a save. Wins the ball. But he has just veered into an offside position this time. Kenny Lala.
Mate, I can't get my own off.
Lala. And Zola on the ball.
What is
Very well
that,
read
man?
By Lothar Matthäus to win it back. Diego Carlos. Mertens. Mbappe with it.
Ref.
Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
Oh!
Wonderful tackle.
Fuck me, that touch. What the fuck?
Gay.
Nothing Excellent I can challenge. Do, man.
Idrissa Gay. Seydorf. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Hazard. Mendy. Hazard. And scope for them to produce something
exciting.
Eusebio.
What?
Ronaldo. And that is offside.
Alright, Ronaldo is offside, but Eusebio wasn't. Really?
Alexander
I'm quite
Arnold.
Sure about that.
Seydorf. Now Mo Salah. Mbappe with it. Clarence Seydorf. They do pass the ball with authority. Here's Mbappe. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. And that's gone out of
play. Oh, a goal kick as well.
Vieira. Hazard on the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Superb tackle by Seydorf. Oh, a lovely ball.
Ah.
As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Oh, fuck that up.
Hazard on the ball. Mendy has it. It is to be a throw-in.
Now
Eder Militao. Kenny Lala. Eder Militao. Lala. Zola. Lala. Now Eder Militao. Side off. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Gay. Well, they were possessing
Wasted.
The ball well, but now they've lost it. And Mateus has it.
Do not lock him in the right fucking player, man.
Nothing wrong with that idea.
That's going to be a goal.
It's got to be. It's still alive.
Mertens.
Mbappe with it. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Go on.
They could nudge in front.
Let's go, Mertens.
And Dries Mertens, his goal. And this is a man who knows where
the goal I don't know what the fuck
is.
That was. I don't know what so your shot was with Grincher either.
1-0 here. Hazard. Eusebio. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. On and on he goes. It's there for him. Big
chance it is.
Oh, Salah.
But the woodwork gets in the way. So difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did. Vieira. Here's Ronaldo. Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo. Clarence Seedorf. This is Salah. Alexander Arnold. Diego Carlos.
The fourth official has indicated.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of two added minutes.
No, no way.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Oh, come on, I just still got that.
And he was in the right place to intercept.
Good off.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes.
Yeah, we got to 70 though.
Which is good.
We hit 70 mark. 30 away from 700, boys. It'd be nice to get that by, like, what, February? It'd be nice. Yo, what's up, Reapers, man? How you doing, bro?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half
No, Connor. Why have you bought a Adama Traore on? I actually hate you now. We're not friends. I hate Diego this guy. Carlos. He always annoys me. Oh, my God, what is that?
Clarence Seedorf. Mertens.
Too wide.
Alexander Arnold. And now Gay. Zola. Idrissa Gay.
Oh, come on.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Here we go. Oh, I'm in trouble here.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, he took care of it defensively.
No, I wanted that to Mbappe.
And it's with Eusebio. And Mateus has it. Ronaldo. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Cristiano really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Nice.
I think
Salah.
Fans would Salah. Be pretty happy with this man's display.
If he was
so
saying
far.
To feet, we would have been
well,
fine
Derek,
there.
Well, Derek, certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Effective challenge. Clarence Seedorf. Alexander Arnold has it. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Mbappe. Mbappe with it. Excellent passing. Lala. Mbappe!
Sky.
They've gone and scored again. Doing everything in their power to make sure they're not.
Hold on, Ma. I keep coming down and you're busy.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Yeah, I'll be down in 2 minutes. Oh, Seedorf. That wasn't even Seedorf, I think. That was just
and
a gone
has it.
Oh, no.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Mertens. This is Salah.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Mertens. Teamwork might be the key. Seedorf. Mbappe.
Nah, that was dog shit. One with
that move, but they couldn't make it count.
Oh my God! No, 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 no! Not like that! Not like that! You're not looking me on, EA. Oh no! Get back in there! Fuck's sake!
Smuggled
I don't
want
to do that out, but okay. God, Salah.
Mountains. A bit of running room now on the wing. Salah, Mertens, Seedorf, Gay, on the ball, Seedorf, now Mertens.
Why are you doing drug back?
Job to come to the rescue, a good looking move. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He's got the right idea of that pass.
Nice.
Over grabs off the keeper.
No.
Lala.
Diego Carlos. Said off. Happy just to retain not the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
No! No!
Okay, it's just a quick
one. I thought I had that. When's Three Stars coming out? I don't actually know, mate. Because there's another set of headlines, I think, coming out. Phone cracked.
Has deemed that to be a bookable
Three Stars will be coming out.
Agree with that one.
Why is Van Dijk on your free kicks? I don't understand this. I don't know if it's... Oh, I feel like Connor's going to have a good free kick here, and I don't understand why. I can feel like he's going to score this. He's timed it. Oh my god, I shit myself. Just get ready. Fuck that. I was going to try and play it out, but...
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
Oh my god. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Just run. You ain't catching him. Not a chance.
Of space. Will he play it in? Martinez.
No, almost got through.
Well,
where's my
Derek,
left back?
If you don't close down, you don't work hard
left
without
right
the ball,
back.
You don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. The fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
Moving into the advanced position. And teammates to play it to. It looks promising. A really top-notch piece of defending. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
Win that Militao.
Ronaldo, Eusebio, chance to reduce the arrears, and the challenge crisp and clean. Side off, Kenny Lala, Mertens, Idrissa Gueye. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition
at bay. Touch.
Now Paulinho, Adama, it's with Paulinho. Do they mean business on this occasion?
Oh, that's a great... No!
Real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price?
Go on, Mertens.
Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, now in a dangerous
position.
Still possibilities.
Oh, no way.
Eusebio.
Oh, my...
Ronaldo.
Make that mistake.
Now Paulinho. Here's Ronaldo, and the cross is very much on.
Nah.
Must score.
Good save.
Can they slot it home?
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
On the ball, Seydorf.
Oh, I thought the not dummy on, man. I thought Mendy was too far out.
Eusebio. It's got to be.
Oh, good ball.
They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game, and this could be a dramatic finale.
Let's go.
And there it is, the GG's final Connor. Whistle.
Mate, you were so unlucky that game, though. Like, the first goal was absolutely bullshit, and Ronaldo was missing. So, look at the stats. 5-3. Yeah, you did deserve it. You deserved a fucking win more, like, mate. But that's the way FIFA is, mate. That's the thing. It's a hit and win game, so. No, fuck off, Chisel. Leave me alone. Right, I'm actually going to find out what my mum wants now. I've got to play Connor anyway, headshots. So, I'll be back in a sec, boys.
Yes. my lips, light as a feather. And it went just like this. No, it's never been better than the summer of 2002. We were only 11, but acting like grown-ups, like we are in the present. Drinking from plastic cups, singing love is forever and never. Well, I guess that was true. Dancing on the hood in the middle of the woods, going on Mustang, where we sang songs with all our childhood friends. And it went like this, say, oops, I forgot. Running out, popping, singing, bye, bye, bye. Hold up, if you wanna go and take a ride with me, better hit me, baby, one more time. Paint a picture for you and me of the days when we were young. Singing at the top of both our lungs. Now we're under the covers. Fast forward to 18, we are more than lovers. Yeah, we are all we need when we're holding each other. I'm taken back to 2002.
On the day we fell in love.
Hello. What's going on, guys? Ugh. Right, let's invite Headshots. Here's the next. What's happening with the Chisel, you playing Rolls? Connor, do you want to invite me or should I invite you, bro? I'll invite you, why not? Oh, where are you at? Oh, you're peer offline, you're long. No, you can invite me. Headshots, you can invite me. Because I'm not looking for you appearing offline. We're definitely having a rematch sometime, Bella. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know I can want me, but I can't be fucked to press buttons. Yeah, I know, Aqua. You're playing another Irish person. Yeah, we can definitely have another rematch, Connor, man. I don't mind that. I think you deserve to win that game, to be fair. 2-1, he scored in the 92nd minute to score. But he should have scored, like, so many more beforehand. Sabio missed a chance. Ronaldo missed, like, 3 chances. Mertens just... Why is Connor avoiding playing me? Not Rose, by the way. Oh, apparently it's you. Bye-bye, Delane. Oh, yeah, Delane's gone, mate. Kenny Lala's in. I compare the stats. It's only pace. And to be fair, Delane has 5-star weak foot, but Kenny Lala is just Kenny Lala. Like, he was so good for me last year. Look at him. Oh, I was so happy they brought him out. Mertens as well. What happened? Inform Pepe or inform Mahrez? Mahrez. Yeah, he's good, Aqua. Very good. Yeah, this is my cup team, by the way. Just literally replace Alisson with Edison. I want to trade with Team Lamel. Yeah, well, I had to get Lala, man. All day long I was going to get Lala. Mertens is my tradable player, and he's like 300k, I think. So, oh, you invited me. Okay. Then move up. Alright, here we go. Bring back, yo. You can't fit Kenny in? Good. Fuck off. Oh, yeah, of course he did, Connor. Oh, who can see this last score then, chat? Yeah. Tell Connor to share his voice so we can hear him. Go on then, mate. He might start calling me a fat cunt and everything. Go on to party settings. You have to go on like the main party thing, then go on party settings, and then allow like this party. That's what I normally do.
Perfect pitch.
Ollie,
perfect,
who have you got, by the way?
Hello, lads.
Martin Tyler there here he is. With Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. The beautiful man might do La La now. Really, oh, yeah. I'm sure it will. Mate, if you've got players in your club, you can really do it cheap. Wait, what is this? Hazard, Fernand Mendy. Hello. Is this your team? Your tournament team?
Yeah, I finally got Hazard like 10 minutes ago.
Okay. Ah. To win it back. Campbell, Fekir, Dembele. Is that Benzema on top? Marc-Andre ter Stegen's nursing goal. Nelson Semedo starts with Fernand Mendy at the back. Fuck off. I hate. Oh my god, what am I doing? Fekir! Great hands. No, we didn't want to. No, we didn't want to do that. Oh, fuck off. Long. Oh my god, what am I doing? Ah!
Morales. That's a good challenge.
Anyone?
Clarence Seedorf.
Oh, what a banger. What a banger.
Anyone? Anyone? Oh, fuck.
Mate, I'm marking him to death.
Idrissa Gana-Gué. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Fekir.
Oh, my God, what is that defending?
Fekir.
Oh, Fekir's my letdown, man. There's no one I can get there.
Is it standard for Gea?
Stojakovic's dog here. Yeah.
They can be quick on the break now.
Mertens, go on, Mertens. You've got that. Oh. Finish. Let's go.
Oh, the near post is so shit. I've been all over you as well.
Go, Mertens. Want to pay me after? Nah, that's not 95 Hazard. That's normal Hazard. Connor ain't got fucking a minute and a half.
Jesus.
Bless him. Mate, oh fuck me.
Oh my god.
What's going on here then?
Stop!
There we go, that's good. No. Morales. No. How are you not getting that? Thank you.
I haven't got that special one of him though, that Morales. I wish I did.
Get off me, Bilal.
Good press from the team that have won the ball here. Vicky.
Oh my god. Stop lag. Oh, what are you doing?
An opportunity. Into the attacking third.
Get off. No.
Oh, it's promising the build up then. But the pass finally cut out.
My attacking play so shit.
Mohamed Salah. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Mertens.
Oh, if he went down. Kenny Lala, mate, you got that. Hold it on.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. That counter attack didn't work, and they might be counter attack themselves now. Mbappe.
Come on, Zola.
Cut it out nicely.
Fucking hell. Imagine Semedo, Amas, and Zola. Suck a dick. Let me on. Oh my god, Fekir. I can't go
Morales. Fekir.
Oh.
Nothing wrong
what?
With that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
No, not like that.
Yes!
Oh my god, the fucking rebound.
It's level again. Two teams on top form. They're really taking their chances.
Well, I'm doing something, I'm not trying to rub this goal in.
No, sir.
Here's level. Both sides have scored here now.
I'm just passing around the back. Are you? Because you're not moving. Okay.
Here's Eder Militao. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Well, I knew that was going to happen as soon as I kick off.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so.
I know, Charlie. He's the only motherfucker that I know that does it.
Restart the game.
Literally, the only person at green time shots I've ever played like in the whole of FIFA.
Able to make the interception.
That's the way they're going.
I would do it, but it's just not worth it.
No, I'm so well used here. To it. From last FIFA.
Nah, I stopped doing it after
this one.
Good support. Oh my god, that lag.
Jeez.
Come on, bro.
Oh, I didn't even decide to do that either.
No. Oh, why aren't you going to...
Here's Diego Carlos.
Fuck. Kenny Lala. Hell.
Lala. Able to intercept here. Clarence Seedorf. Mbappe. Here's Mertens.
Oh, you dumb, mate.
He's playing so much better this game. He scored for me last game, but fuck me, he did nothing last game against me, Connor.
Ball played to Mendy. Fell on Mendy. Fekir.
I should have
well stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
What's the score against you and Connor?
2-1.
Oh.
Even though it weren't deserved.
Well, you scored jamming goal.
One of my goals was he went to go head it back, and Mertens just ran through and scored.
And the decision is a corner here. Disappointing
to do a
whole
technique
from
the corner as he scored two of them against me this morning.
Ref.
That's a great interception. Clarence Seedorf.
Mertens? I was supposed to go to Mertens.
No. What a tank.
Don't you dare boot away.
Gay. Mertens. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
What? That's always good to Mbappe.
That's a turnover to the opposition.
Didn't ask him to cut back in there with the drag back and in there. Yep, he's got
there.
Feed out. Morales. Arturo Vidal. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Oh, Drissar.
Possession now.
Nope.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No.
Couldn't reach half time. Wait, what happened there? Oh my God. Just bounce. Oh yeah, man. Go on. Shit. Lock.
Oh, what a goal! Big man ball.
Yeah, come here, my free
pass. My goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking. I think.
What happened with Chizu and Rules?
Break through again for an equaliser. Very good game, 3-2.
Oh my, that coffee dodgy.
Been a very good first half.
Strong.
Yeah, I feel like it's a rage quit as well. What happened, Connor, man? What was the score, Cheers? Smacked me 4-0 rage quit. 4-0 quit. What Connor did? Oh, shit.
I didn't realise that 5 shots, 5 on target, you have 3-3 on target. Clinical game. Clinical.
Indeed, my good sir.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go.
Could never be me, that. Need to turn my lamp on. White till ball goes out of play.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Good challenge here.
Make that, I'll do that.
It's good play to get the foot in and intercept.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'll turn it on now.
Pointed for the free kick.
There you go.
You got it on? You good?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, fuck,
where's
my... Oh, mate, where am I going to go here, then?
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility.
Not where
as well.
I want to go, then. Yes, Kenny.
Can
get off
the ball.
Get
in this
oh,
area
my God.
Keep them going up the field. Zola.
Who's not off?
That's chance off. To get the ball in the box. Idrissa Gueye. On to Mbappe.
Run at him, Vidal. I've conceded.
Oh, no! Why... Mbappe, why do you have to hit the post every fucking game of the week?
Well, he's won it back. That's a
man, that's
really
squeaky
good
bum time.
Mertens!
Oh!
Very, very close.
Mate, it lagged over the bar. It literally, like, I thought it was in.
The corner of the net there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Blanc. I've got to say, oh, yeah, there
brilliant
he is.
First half
oh, my God,
fella.
No.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure. You'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
No, that was so bullshit.
Big up, Sol.
Now Blanc. Fekir. He's got possession back for his team.
I'm actually passing it to you now. I'm literally giving you free attacks.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
What is wrong with me, man?
Humble, man.
Dembele.
Morales. Oh my God, fuck off.
Dembele.
I passed that lot 4 years ago.
Are you joking me? Oh, okay.
Referee has blown.
No, you wouldn't, Nathan. Shut up, the dog shit.
Gueye.
What?
Intercepted well.
I'm getting frustrated now.
They can't get past him, the form he's in today.
No.
We've had an hour.
Do you need to make
here, sorts
or...
Still 30 minutes left.
Not yet.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Oh my.
Keep going. Yeah.
Dembele.
Actually. Fuck. Come on.
Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with
it. Well, allow it, Connor, isn't it? One of his goals was a bag of crap. He got fucking rebounded like 3 times. And then one of his goals was actually a bag of crap. And I think I'm about to concede again in a minute.
Dembele.
I can feel it.
Stop saying that, man.
Another strong tackle.
Well, I've said it once.
I don't care.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Clarence Seedorf.
Like you, Ross.
The referee looks to...
Ooh. Perfect time.
Party invite, Bella?
Yeah, I can invite you.
I was supposed to play Jay at some point. Jay, you still in the chat? I haven't said I was an elite player since like the first 3 weeks, Nathan. What are you on about? Alright, Jay, do you want to play after this game, mate? Because I need... you was in the queue as well, weren't you?
His assistant has got the flag up, it's offside. It is a change that's going to take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking midfielders who's
coming
off.
Don't tell me I'm playing him off Werner.
In that part of the team.
91 Bernardo Silva.
Yeah, he normally gets himself forward, offers a threat, gets past the strikers to ask questions of the defenders. He's done none of that today.
Switch it.
Here's Eder Militao.
I just thought I can play Kent either sword, to be fair.
Yeah, what's that one then?
Set up to play on the break now.
It's going on
no way, man.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Went into 85 squad.
The crowd sensing that their side's running out of time here.
Oh, okay,
need
fair enough.
Something to happen soon.
No way, man. I'm not going to score.
Being challenged here.
It's too late now.
Can really get at the opposition here.
This Mbappe actually runs circles well.
Idrissa Gana Gay. Mertens.
No!
Able to intercept here.
A huge slot bag.
Blanc in possession now. Chance for a break in numbers. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Swing at it.
God.
Don't you dare,
Oh, get
that! Did that well and intercepted.
What are you doing?
Gay.
Go on then, so Zola. Zola. Zola, you're so.
I've got his angles wrong.
No.
Nope.
Wanted that Salah. Where are you going? If well, I can see to this.
Big support here
God.
For them.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
It's froze. I don't know. You joke. If that was actually onside, I think I would have just quit. I think I would have just quit.
Alexander Arnold. Clarence Seedorf. Trent Alexander Arnold.
Mertens. Mertens. Mbappe.
On to Mertens. Mbappe.
No!
Hit.
Why did you.
Gianfranco Zola. Idrissa Gana Gay.
Oh, enterprising way one more play,
but not
box,
quite
man.
Enterprising enough. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here.
Oh, what was that for a sly tackle?
Oh,
trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go.
This is squeaky bum.
Trent Alexander Arnold. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
I need to spell. Kalilala, you got the strength. Kalilala, you got the strength. Okay, you. Okay, well.
No way.
Leave it. Oh, we're just fucking go for.
It's Salah now.
Go for throw, man. Oh, Zola, you got all that room.
Oh my God, I've lost. Oh, I can't do nothing.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player
a bit
do
late.
This.
What the fuck?
There'll be two added minutes. Mohamed Salah. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Hang on.
Right, knock it forward.
Kent.
Bastard. All day long.
No, I've lost some as a controller now. That was a good game, man.
That was the best game you played against me.
Well, winning
Hands
is
out.
A wonderful feeling, but particularly when you beat the
right,
team.
Jay, invite me, bro. Because you're a host anyway in the tournament, you might as well invite me, so... I know what your connection or whatever it is like. Mate, that was a very even. I didn't have a shot that whole half. Oh yeah, I did. I had two shots. Well, I hit
two
the post.
Shots at the moment, probably. Oh, I didn't have a shot that half either. I can't believe I've lost these six times in a row.
You're in a game? Well, no, I don't mind waiting, Joe. I don't mind. I can run downstairs quickly anyway, because I need to go and see what's going on with my doctors. I left my mum with it. That's a.
You mean?
I yeah, that's my team for this that YouTubers tournament. Literally, Edison comes in for Allison, and then these two come out. Stoichkov and Morales, and it'll be Promez and Martinez as my bench. That's fine. Don't worry, Jay. I'll go around the stairs quickly. I'll be back in a sec, boys.
Put this one that's on. What are you drinking? That's the question. Oh, slurping on water. Oh my god. Did I have college on a Monday, mate? I had a driving lesson. Just been riding on the path, running people over. No. Oh, I have 2 hour lessons on a Monday. You want this game then? I could upgrade my team so much. Just play Werner up front on 7km. 7km any good? No, I usually have to have 10 on every player. I could do the French striker.
With Amazon Music Unlimited, you can listen to 50 million songs whenever you want, free for 30 days. Just ask...
Oh, right, what's going on, boys? Sorry that took so long. I have finally sorted out my doctors, so I don't need to go anywhere anymore. Unless it's for a fag, when I play someone who's going to piss me off. So, I've got Jay next, and then I've got three spots. So... if anyone wants to play me after Jay, you're more than welcome. Charlie, Chisel, no, fuck off, Baker, I refuse to play you. I'm not playing you, Baker. Right, here we go, here comes Jay. Does Jay want to... Jay, do you want me to... just a warning, I'm really shit. So am I, but it's not at the point. I'm shit compared to like Wami, Abassi, Charlie, and Chisel. But the thing is, Wami shouldn't be in there because I almost beat Wami. I bottled it. So fuck off, Wami. Are you able to do that favour for me today? Is that alright? Yeah. Yeah. Sweet.
No,
I just need to set it all up for
Wami,
you and everything.
Not gonna shag you, mate.
Right, here we go. Right, this, by the way, chat, this is my opponent for the cup, so let's see what he's like. No, Baker. No, I don't. I don't know what he plays like.
Big welcome.
Yeah, maybe. What's he got? Areola, Tellez, Diego Carlos.
What formation do you play in game, Wami? If you beat me by a shit ton of goals, you're joining a share play, and you're going to sort the thing.
I'll give you a little hint what he does. You know the drag backs? He doesn't drag back, he goes forwards. Jay, this is a bit laggy, mate. This is a bit horrible. Fuck me, this is worse than Connors.
I don't always think it's more than a fellow thinking.
Oh my god, he's done me. Oh, okay, he's only played just tackle them. Judges.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. In goal,
yeah.
Alphonse Areola. Carlos plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. And here is just
fuck
the one
off.
Main attacker in this lineup. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? A great chance to go in front.
Let's go.
And they have
done. Well, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Yeah.
And that has opened the scoring 1-0 here.
And he was panicking.
Clarence Seedorf. Nicola Pepe.
Playing it off casual, singing.
Oh man, just a little.
Clarence Seedorf. Chance to cross it. Well, he's. The ball there.
Oh my! No, lag! Fuck off! He's gonna score.
No trouble for Alisson.
Is he easy?
Lala. Clarence Seedorf.
Do you want to swap a pound?
Wait, who have you got? What way?
Whoever is the coach of Borussia Dortmund, the passion and the nature and the DNA of this real working man's club is Mbappe. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nicola Pepe.
Wazola.
Oh.
Barron stayed off. Guardiola.
Imagine I'm in storage cover in your reserves.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Oh my god. I'm gonna punch this connection.
Aubameyang. That's good passing, probing. Seydor.
No. Oh, he's a score. No!
And he
does. Mate, well, it took about 15 minutes to go in, though.
Time for an equaliser.
Yeah, they needed that, didn't they? And
this is gonna be that was the guy that was. You'd be fine.
I still kind of think it's rigged how all got rigged because everyone. All the six.
He was so
Well, you know how I knew I had someone good? Because we was all in the party yesterday and Charlie was like, oh, I'm here to see someone's reaction. I took no notice of it.
Sorry, that's my mate. That's all right,
watching
mate.
Half of the video and he goes,
it's just. It jitter lags. It's a nightmare to defend against. Because everyone's in my house. No, it's fine, Jay. Tell you what, Jay, you're clever with your fake shots. They're a bit of a nightmare to defend against. But.
Now Pep Guardiola.
Make that. Oh my god. Well, who's deep? Oh, he's. He's
that's
strong,
Mommy
man.
Slurping on his what's called.
He's strong. Deep. Oh my god.
Mbappe. Salah now.
Who have you got left back?
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's
what, a footmask?
Space out near the touchline.
Oh, okay, yeah, you ain't taking a footmask, man.
Oh, your right. Team's going to kill me. Have you got your 84 rating Burton. Team that you're playing me with?
No, you don't have it, yeah.
Defender has to be quick.
Oh, my God.
Clarence Seydorf.
Oh, they're up for some, mate. Mine's 8 days away. No, I won't need more training.
Read
we can
well
swap games, you
know. Oh my god, it hit his heel.
Acuna, he's
I'm
back.
On 2k, no up and come on 1k. Yeah, 1,600. I don't have enough coins to buy fitness.
The visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They're doing it.
Mertens!
Oh,
it's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Put away, but not.
You can host the game.
Now, Diego Carlos. Here's Diego Carlos. Idrissa Gueye gives it away.
I've been losing sleep.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Oh, he's just done me a fucking treat, man.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
From that fake shot.
Not even fake shot, he did the fucking thing Wommy the Bellen does. Oh, it fucking irritates me, man. Because you want to read the drag back, but then you just like, oh, hold on. Mate, I don't know where to go, my team's just not moving.
And people do
what is that?
I'll never move my player. Because you just don't know which way they're going. You can just cut them off if you leave your player still.
Mbappe.
Hang on, where are my AirPods? I'm going to listen to some cheering sports playing.
Salah! Oh, Salah!
To be maybe too precise,
Bella's
Alan.
Ones are a bit
yeah,
eight.
So. Instead of just
what's mine?
Some power behind him, try to be a bit too
nothing,
clever from closing.
Doing the right thing.
You can tell you're getting old.
Barron stayed off. Return pass.
No.
They could get the ball back here and they have done.
We're trying to see if you're getting old.
Mertens. Mbappe. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. It's a very good interception.
That's all I need. Ooh, I like one. No. Oh,
yeah.
Look at that.
Lala. Able
what's
to make
I
the
doing?
Interception.
Oh my god. Please fuck
Aubameyang
up,
Greg. Threads it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
I've got one up front on 7 for the first time.
Anticipated the direction of the pass. Awesome.
What the fuck is going on here then? Good
this
off.
This is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
I'll be honest, I think this is going to be the last game anyway, fuck it. Because my mum keeps calling me and I can't be able to keep going up and down the house.
Lazy
fucking,
bastard.
I'm literally... I don't fancy losing weight. I want to keep my belly, it keeps me warm when it's cold.
Oh, got to listen to some Roddy Rich.
Alright, sick, thanks Bella, you're welcome. Baker, I'm not playing you, give up. Play with yourself or something, Baker.
Well, that's something Bella would love to see.
That would be what? Depends who, innit?
Nothing, nothing, mate.
Referee just checking everything is in order.
What do it? Notification, not to start. Through. I don't know how
impressive
to turn
in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
That's not like using AIDS or boom. Tell him to wait.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
OJ super forward.
One or two options
mate.
Now, forward areas for them.
Mertens! Oh, come
off
on.
Keeper, back into play.
Stop running.
Karen Seydorf. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that
Where
first
is
half.
My
a couple
midfield.
Of goals for him and everything he tried. Came off, he scared that defense
oh,
to death.
God, don't
be hoping to do the
these.
Same in the second half.
Oh, I don't want to play. No,
oh, hit the bar.
Oh,
sake.
It's off the bar.
Playing
some good stuff down there, deservedly in front, and might
oh,
just have closed this off.
Oh, my God, no.
Not hit the woodwork.
Oh, no,
oh, he's got that in as well.
Might have played him in here.
Oh!
And he's caught
Mate.
That right, but just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
Gay is Eder Militao. Idrissa Gana Gay.
That was a fake shot.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Yeah.
You're on.
Mertens.
You're on.
Mertens.
Let's go. Nice. Mate, this Mertens card, don't give a fuck. Once it's on 8, it'll be even better.
Even the team that's just conceded could see it coming because they kept on losing.
He's actually fucking finishing insane.
David Luiz. That's cut out.
The only thing about Lala is 3-star. That's the only problem with him. Otherwise, he's actually...
using. Oh my fucking god. What is with this near post? Crap, man.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're...
Oh, what a
shooting near post, it doesn't work for me.
Well, you just hit the post. Because that's what I do.
Yeah. That's what I'm going near post, there's no point. It's just a waste of a shot. No everyone else. Phew.
Mertens. Mbappe. Mertens.
Oh,
still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, you can see here with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get.
Come on, Kenny.
Really impressive performance by this team today.
Oh.
Acuna, good tackle. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Guardiola.
Giant.
Acuna. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free.
No, don't start that shit. I don't want to hear none of that.
Mbappe. Mohamed Salah. Clarence Seydorf.
I don't really care if you cry.
Oh! Really? Oh! I might just quit. Oh! Crazy, what's that?
Hey, I'm not afraid to die. Push me to the edge.
Yeah, this is the last game. Sorry, boys. What's it's only going? Because I'm going up and downstairs, that's all. What's the score? 3-1, I think? I can't remember. Yeah, 3-1.
You can't remember, even though it's in the top left.
Draw for win, let's go. Let's go, Connor. I was on the thingy. Substitute.
He's got a draft win that quick.
Nice, Connor. Invite me to party after? Yeah, no worries. Oh, wait, what's going on with my team there?
There's the quick check on the clock, and there are 20 soul, minutes
big
to go.
Big soul.
Looked very good indeed, but the
move was broken
down. Alexander Arnold. Out into the wide areas now.
Oh, that's a ball.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh my god, it stopped lagging!
Good
I still can't
there.
Pass the ball. Oh no, Jay, no, Jay, stop it. Oh my god. Fucking Dama Traore, man, that's all I'm going to see in this fucking tournament. You've got him as well, haven't you, Wommy? I'm actually going to have to buy this guy.
Now, can they make this count?
You come on with bullshit about tackled. All tackled you then. I don't want to hear nothing. So unlucky.
No, you're not hearing no. Shane. Shane, you heard Shane earlier, if he was in.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. On the attack here.
No, why did you not carry on running, you fucking nonce?
Yep, you can't pass through players, you know. The first thing you know when you go to football training.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Hey!
Oh, they've lost the ball.
I know you're waiting for that Dharma.
Van Dijk. Oh, I didn't even know you even had Van Dijk.
Oh my god, what is that? Dumb. I'm going to concede it.
Ref, I fell over. Ref, do you not see that? I'll give you my glasses.
Adama Traore.
Yeah, he's on his bench.
Aubameyang. Chance to play it into the centre now.
Oh, what ball. Oh, he's at the bar. Oh, now he scored. You deserve that, Jay, to be fair.
I don't know what the Prem rule backs.
They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser.
Oh, he's a full score rebound. What is this? Mbappe. Who's your team?
Kenny Lala.
Yeah, Wommy has a mega team, by the way. Just so I let you know. Gay. He's got Team Yamane somewhere.
Find an opportunity.
I'm deaf.
Solidly away.
Wait, you see, he sold it.
Alexander Arnold. Clarence Seedorf.
Leave me alone, fucking Aubameyang. Aubameyang?
Referee has chosen to add on to guiding it through the defenders.
My music stopped. My mojo was gone.
Not even a board. Bruh. What, from a whole win? Oh, that's just upsetting. What packs did you get back,
mate?
This is what I don't really do, drop. GG's, Jay, man.
Diabetic seizure or something.
Yeah, the SBC up Thursday.
Moving.
If Ben Yedda SBC comes out, I'll have a look at it, but I won't probably won't do it.
For SBC?
Yeah. The Ben Yedda player in a month.
You're going to be about a million coins.
1 5k, 220. What, from a win? Oh dear. That's actually disgusting, man, from a win. Alright, GG's J anyway, man. Right, guys, that is going to be it. I'm going to love you and leave you. Take care, boys.